Hello and welcome back to Lego the Hobbit. So now I'm doing the level on the doorstep in free play. I need all 10 mini kits, all 4 treasure items, and the blacksmith design. So the first area has 9 mini kits and 3 treasure items. The other area has 1 mini kit, 1 treasure item, and the blacksmith design. Okay.
The company had arrived at the main gates of the once great dwarven kingdom of Erebor. The ruined entrance stood as a harrowing reminder of the horror that lay within.
Okay, 1 hour 5. Okay, secret area. One out of 4. One out of 10. Two out of 10. Three out of 10. Two out of 4. Oh, there you are, Key. Four out of ten. Five out of ten. Two out of five. Three out of four. Three out of five. Six out of ten. Four out of five. Seven out of ten. Okay, I see. Five out of five and eight out of ten. Nine out of ten. 10 out of 10. And there's the blacksmith design. Four out of four. There's a blacksmith design. Okay, now to save and exit. Missile Hammer Hands, blacksmith design, unlocked. So, see you next time on Lego the Hobbit, and bye!